through safely.
See reason, Lissa. We cannot stay here.
Why not?
Because we're Templars.
What does that even mean anymore? That we declare our independence and march off to some hold and do nothing? I've heard about Valroyo. This is not right. I will not be joining them. At least the Inquisition does not stand directly opposed to the Chantry.
You're not going to rejoin the Order?
When the temple went up, your forces rescued those few of us still alive. My life is a debt I intend to repay, however I can.
I like your take on the Templar Order.
It's a shadow of what it was. Where once we both protected all people from the dangers of magic, we now posture and grab at power. One day, I hope the circles are again sanctuaries where mages can practice their craft.
I will talk to you later.
Walk in the Maker's grace.
There must be something here.
said we weren't to sell Inquisition. Chantry isn't supporting us.
I told you that it was complicated. Without the divine...
You people, with your fancy robes and your fancy words, you think you're singing a better chant than the rest of us, but you really only hear yourself. Sigrid can get that for you, sir.
You're back. And in one piece.
You said you thought Master Tajin was working on something special. If it helps, I found his notes.
The old codger was on the edge of a breakthrough here, but he couldn't see it. You want some of these mixed up, you just give the word.
How are your people holding up?
No one's declared me a heretic recently, so I won't complain.
Farewell.